Chapter on About the Aqiqah. Samura narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "The boy is mortgaged by his Aqiqah. Slaughtering should be done for him on the seventh day. He should be given a name, and his head should be shaved." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: some scholars say that because a child is a blessing of Allah for man, the aqiqah is an acknowledgement and act of gratitude for this blessing. It remains due until it is acknowledged by sacrificing an animal in the name of Allah. Shaving the head of the baby is a must at this time. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, slaughtered on behalf of himself after he was 40, indicating its permissibility whenever one is able, if it was not done on the seventh day.